Good morning. You know it's about DJ Chaddy and I'm back again. Alright, I know I'm back to talk about a bag of things. But first, people, I'm back with the more morning show. In a real life, as I'm telling you yesterday, because right now at 4:30 and I'm working on a video. Yeah, people, I'm that dedicated. So could you just please do me a favor by hitting that subscribe button and turn on post notification as well. So anytime I upload videos like these, you're going to be the first to know. So now to the topics. Minister of Culture, Gender, Entertainment and Sports, Honorable Olivia Babsey-Grange, fulfilled her promise that she said she would donate $5 million towards Luton Shelters. She donated last night, you see me, and she made this post. Tonight I made a presentation to footballer Luton Shelton with a check valued at $5 million towards his medical care on behalf of the government of Jamaica. The representation was made at Red Stripe football match at Arborview Mini Stadium. The commitment was made after I learned that Shelton was diagnosed with ALS, a progressive neurodegenerative disease that affects the nerve cell in the brain and spinal cord. People all hope I pronounce already good, I swear. So more of a big up Olivia Babsey-Grange Panda one day. At least she not just make a promise, she actually do it. You see me? So moving on. So in the light of Spice being bright, dancehall artist Bounty Killer took it to his Instagram to post this video of Dalton Harris, and people I might add, Dalton Harris do a wonderful job on the X Factor, you see me? Him actually have a shot of winning the X Factor, you see? But him post this video of Dalton Harris singing, which me go play a phone right now.
Look at the lover, beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if they'll ever know.
So Bounty Killer posted this video along with the caption, "Here is another reason why I am burning out some of these fuggers vloggers, because if this isn't a big deal and something motivational for other Jamaicans here and around the world to reach these major platforms, do it, youth." So you know, say it's a bag of shit and a bag of this a going right there. So but may I keep it real, may I keep it 100, Bounty Killer, I kind of the first me I see a post Dalton Harris as well, you see me? Me no know still, probably a post him in the past, but since him reach pon the X Factor, now me see all the hype around him. Which, yeah, me not take nothing from you. It's a good platform and me support him 100%. You see me? But Brando music review comment under the post and him comment this. I know every vlogger are the same, which he make a typo this, but that him want to say. I know every vlogger are the same. So Bounty Killer comment back under it and say, Not all vlogger is the same. I observe their vlog purposely to see the crap some vlogging about. But good ones are there, maybe not the most popular still. Zane, so why you take the time out for constantly highlight the bad vloggers them, but you not take the time out for highlight some of the good vloggers them? Cause I'm not gonna tell you a lie, I'm not take nothing from you. Yes, bad vloggers down there, and yes, bad vloggers down there, we are bring down the whole vlogging thing, you see me? But you always are stressed on the negative. Listen what you're saying, you say you observe some of them, you purposely observe some of the crap them where them a vlog about, and then you bring it on your Instagram for bash them. So why you not try go so booms and find one of them where I do something good, where I do something positive, and give him a little highlight on your page. Give him a little strength, no? Instead, you go post and say, yo, that's why you know this some of them vloggers and fuggers and all sort of things. Me don't know still that are my point and that are my views. So comment in the comment section and tell me if me wrong. So rapper and producer and DJ, well, this man and everything, DJ Khaled son Assad turns 2 today. Yes, the youth turned 2. I'm here to tell you, say the youth all can swim. Una pre da video. Yeah, and also Shaggy, yesterday was Shaggy birthday. Shaggy turned 50 yesterday, and him take it to him Instagram to post this video as well.
Happy birthday to you.
Gene.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
This the way to bring in 50.
Happy birthday.
Shaggy 5.0.
Happy
birthday to you.
Oh, this is my cake.
Happy birthday to you.
Room.
Thank you all.
Yeah, so happy birthday to both Asad and Shaggy, you know what I mean? So moving on, people, take a look at this clip.
We are no donkey. We are human being with a 4 foot, we have a two. We are road, we tired for vote for nothing. We are tired of voting for nothing. We need the minister. We want where Prime Minister name?
Andrew
Wallis, we need you. Because you say you care for we. And we want you see prosperity. And we don't have the prosperity in the Northeast St. Catherine. We live like a cow and dog around here.
One resident.
Sometimes we wonder where them news people are, get them people are from. You see me? It's like them going to a community and pick out the verse or the verse commentary. I don't know. But I guess it's news and some spice of it in our news. Speaking about spice and getting lighter. So speaking about spice, you don't know say yesterday spice change our whole complexion and color. People, you must know. If you don't follow our one, you must know. Because I put out about 3-4 videos about it. But anyway, in the midst of everything, guess what play yesterday in a cash pot? Midday draw. No why too man? So more of it asks uno this. Uno sit down and type on social media and make a bag of posts, including myself, but me kinda take myself out of it, you know, I don't really do that cash pot something. There. But uno could spot the rate there if you buy cash pot and buy why too man in a cash pot. John no star. You make the cash pot man win once again after Spice go no the number. Anyway, still, it's your boy DJ Chaddy, and people, if you don't like the review, yeah, please, no man, click the like button, and please, if for the first time watching the Chaddy Murray TV, hit that subscribe button and turn on post notification. So anytime I upload videos like these, you're gonna be the first to know, people. Until tomorrow or tomorrow morning, I'm out. Thanks for watching the Murray Morning Show.